So this is my second vlog, talking about my research and my findings. I found two really good, well, obviously my first was my primary research, my questionnaire, which was quite a reliable source. It was anonymous, which allowed people to speak freely about their marijuana usage and their feelings and opinions and just thoughts and that overall, which really just let me know the general public's knowledge about weed and if they want it used for medical and recreational use, and if they're actually aware of how positive it is and that all the negativity has been given over the past few years has recently been shown that to be false, which I was happy with. You know, the public seemed to know that marijuana is a good thing more than it is a bad thing. It's been proven that it's less addictive than tobacco and alcohol and even coffee and stuff like that. You know, it's proven to be less dangerous than alcohol as well. So this is really good research, and also my second research on from that really like fascinated me and really just proved points was Gone to Pot. It was a TV program / documentary on about five household English celebrities who went to America, specifically California, and went up and down and tried medical marijuana, went to medical marijuana shots, went to an industrial like stage where it shows marijuana grown on an industrial scale, and yeah, they were just testing out recreational medical marijuana, seeing if it helped them better their lives, and they all seem to agree that marijuana does have its positives and negatives. It's the same with everything. Everything has positives and negatives. You know, it's just about how you use it and don't abuse it. It's literally the one thing that you can put to anything. Don't abuse that. And yeah, so my research has been pretty good. It's sort of backed up the fact that I want to lean more to the positive side of marijuana, and this has just given me more hope for that.